Raven, this poem is for you.
Hey!
This is called God Groupies. There's a line to get into heaven, as if it were a nightclub. Velvet ropes holding back the throngs of the righteous clamoring to get in. Bouncers at the door to keep out the unworthy. Rationing out admittance like women ration out pussy. You see, heaven is exclusive. You only get in if you know somebody. God groupies. Carrying their religion in their back pockets like it's a backstage pass. This is their scene and they know it. Judgments dripping off their wrists like diamonds. They were scriptures like designer fashions. Leviticus shades, Corinthian sneakers, and a new fragrance called Revelations, though it does little to mask the stench of hypocrisy. But the God groupies don't care, because they are rolling with Jesus, and everybody else can go to hell, literally. As the sea parts and they are ushered into heaven while the bouncers keep out the undeserving. You see, heaven is only for the righteous, the righteous, the righteous, the right us, not you, too poor, too foreign, too black, too gay. Jesus does not walk with you. Maybe you knew him from back in the day when he went by his government name, back when he was running with lepers and prostitutes, but Jesus don't get down like that no more. And they're not about to let them forget where they came from or how to get back. Because they just want their ticket to heaven. But you see, heaven is not a nightclub. And God is not a rock star. And the price of admission is not paid with your prejudice. Would you bid others to piety and forget yourself while you recite the book? Condemning this one and that one as if God granted you the monopoly on morality? We are all of us sinners and all of us saints. And if Jesus were an immigrant in Arizona or a black child in Gina or a gay man in Minnesota instead of a carpenter from Nazareth, would his words mean any less? Would he no longer be fashionable for those who accessorize their souls with designer scriptures custom fitted to their own bigotry? Your condescension as concerned Jesus is not co-signing on your hatred. And they say, none shall enter paradise, but they'd be like us. Such are their fancies. Say, produce your proof if you speak truly. Nay, whosoever submits his will to God, being a good doer, his wages with the Lord, and no fear shall be on them. Neither shall they sorrow. But the God groupies lining up at the door of heaven, they forget that the first shall be last, and the last shall be first. So concerned are they with being saved, they neglect the greatest lesson Jesus wanted us to learn. Love one another as I have loved you, so you must love one another. By this, all men shall know that you are my disciples.
Yeah.